What if Robert locked you in an office?
Oh, fuck off. I have told you nothing's happening.
But hypothetically, I'm just fucking saying, if he locked you in a room, what would you do?
I don't know. Probably ask for the key.
You're such a cunt.
Literally, how dare you?
That is so dysfunctional. I can't believe we're laughing about that. It was literally terrifying.
I'm sure.